This guy? I mean, it'll probably be a good set. I hope it's not, like, unplayable, though. Remember, I beat Zane 2 times, and he started getting bothered by it because I was camping him out. That's what he said, at least. Because I started to play in a weird way, where, like, I would, like, abuse the matchup where he couldn't even get out anymore. He couldn't get into the wall. Like, the wall was just zoning him out, and it was guaranteed. And he just eventually gave up. I've played this guy before, and like, the connection's not always good, but I think, yeah, that's fucking lame. Wow, that was crazy. Dude, holy shit, man. That was a crazy stock, I think. Ooh. Oh my god, dude. What's going on right now? Holy shit. Fuck, I messed up. Fucking gimmick. What a gimmick. Oh my god. I ran you. Alright. That sucks. Huh. Fucking gimmick, man. I got gimmicked. That could have been really bad. Fucking kidding me. Is that it? Okay, it's not. This is kind of annoying, because like you know his two setups already, but yeah. Fucking broken ass shit, dude. Yeah, the counters were getting me. It's difficult. He could have won, dude. If he would have just did it again, he would have won right there. I mean, it's crazy, right? He would have won if he countered again. Fuck, man.